What takes place in your child's mind as he watches a bubble quivering in the sunlight? What wondrous process causes his vision to grow, to develop, perhaps, beyond the vision of other children? Apart from the mysteries of genes and chromosomes, there's your influence and his early schooling, of course. But the one factor that will make it possible for his young mind to grow to its full capacity is higher education. Yet today, some colleges are overcrowded, and in 10 years, applications will double. If your child is to go on to college, if he is to become one of the designers of tomorrow's world, we must provide for more and better college classrooms, the finest laboratories, and many more top-quality professors. Help the college of your choice now. For further information about the college crisis, write to Higher Education, Box 36, Times Square Station, New York 36, New York.